Well, hello everyone. This is Matt, aka Trippy Trayflip 666, with my my first unboxing of my level ledge. The level ledge. Just gonna get into it, I guess. Yeah. You know, get all up in there. There we go. Nice little message from Jared. Well, you can't really read that because I'm using my front facing camera. But it says, thank you, hope you love it. Jared, at Level Edges, obviously. Thank you, Jared. What the fuck? All right, well, these fucking scissors ain't working. Oh yeah, that shit works. Hell yeah. Ooh. So right here is the sticky putty that you put on. I'm assuming you put it on the bottom of the curb. So I got the big stack, I forgot to mention that. I got the big stack and some sticky putty. Sticky putty to put on there. And then I got some wax, and those look like non-sliders. Some stickers. I see a level ledge sticker in there. Oh, right there. Yeah. Lit. Now let's get into the real shit. The good shit. I don't know where this begins and where it ends. Shit, I'll fucking start fucking tearing away at it, I guess. Wow. As much of a pain in the ass it is to get it open, I do like that it is very secure to ensure nothing gets broken, because USPS is cancer. Wow. Almost there. Wow. I can already tell that this is bigger than I expected, which is actually great. Let's see if I could do this without the strap. Yeah. Yeah, look at that shit. Oh, it's so nice. Got the Linder blocks, I think they're called. Probably wrong, but something along those lines. And got the curb here. Seems pretty nice. Very slidey. Oh, I gotta fix my camera angle. Oh yeah, very slippery. Already without even wax, so. Pretty excited. Been quite excited for this. Actually, was. Just gonna give the wax and stuff a go. See how this wax is. So now we're taking a look at the Level Ledge's wax. And from what I've heard, these wax can fit. The corners of these wax fit perfectly on the corners of the ledge. So we're gonna test that. We're gonna do a little test on that. I'd say that's a pretty good fit right there. Pretty good fit. Awful lighting, but pretty good fit. Oh, now that we're back up here, I just want to thank Jared at Level Ledges. I'm I'm quite pleased with my order, and I will definitely be ordering from there quite often, because got some pretty cool stuff on there. So yeah, that's me signing off. You could follow me on Instagram at trippy_trayflip666. You could follow my company's page at OblivionFB, and you could follow my co-partner, I Like to Fingerboard. He's a pretty cool guy, and also you could follow Jared at Level Ledges. Definitely recommend you pick one up, and looking forward to riding it. Peace. Pretty excited. Been fuck my camera fell.